Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing between miles and kilometers on the Zep app for Amazfit watches. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up the Zep app and tap Profile in the bottom right corner. Then tap Settings at the bottom of the list. In Settings, tap Units. You can now switch between metric or kilometers and imperial or miles. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Amazfit tips and tricks.